Now, if it drifts, which it probably will the first time, to change, to make it stable, it's the arrows, not the pad. So if you want it to go more to the left, you'll tap that arrow, and each time you tap